but you couldn't found those items, find those items, because those items have been, their location has been changed. And the major reason for this is because if you know the location already, you will just go there and pick those items and put it in the car and you will leave. And they don't want you to leave that easily. So that's why they place these items on different locations and then change their location so that you still have to find those items and you spend more time in the store and buy more stuff. And again, the checkout racks, and I'm sure you must relate to it that every time you're on the cash counter waiting for your turn, and you on the right side of the cash counter, you find this small shelf with some tempting items are placed, like chocolates and sometimes batteries and sometimes candies and stuff. And while you're both standing in the checkout line, you think to yourself, okay, let me buy a few chocolates. Oh, I forgot to buy batteries, let me buy batteries as well. So again, even leaving the supermarket, they don't want you to leave like that. They want you to leave by buying something more, even at the cash counter. So basically, I'm sure this is something, these techniques and studies are something which is not very common. And generally we think that, we generally don't pay attention to this, these techniques basically. But this is a reality. And so basically, my message to you is that now that I've revealed the secret, I'm sure that the next time you're going to go shopping, you're going to take care of these things as well. Happy shopping. Thank you.